Had enough?
Had enough.
Who's there? Who's there? Whatever. I've got better things to do.
Maybe I'm just jumpy.
Thank you.
Nothing here after all. Enough.
Like that? Can't find anything. Who's there? Maybe I'm just jumpy. Ha! Come on!
Hello.
Come on. Had enough.
Anybody there?
Come on.
Aha. You like that?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that. But I'd only slow you down. See you outside.
Hey there.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Primm, huh?
I feel safer already. Meanwhile, there's still more of them powder gangers out there than I care to count. What we need around here is a real sheriff. Someone who can help fight off the next attack. Goodbye.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about?
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Primm. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already.